Scorpio, I hope you're all doing well. Welcome to my channel, and this is gonna be your reading for the week of November 15 to 21. Please keep in mind that this is a general reading, so please take what resonates with your situation and leave what doesn't. And please check your moon, your rising, and your Venus signs for more guidance and to see the full picture. Thank you. So let's call in your angels and your spirit guides to assist us throughout this reading. Thank you. So I'm going to pull three cards for your messages, and let's see what are the predominant energies for you for the week ahead. Thank you. My God, this is so slippery. Okay, so let's pull one more card. This is the advice for you from Spirit for the week ahead. Thank you. And this is the advice for you from your spirit guides. Let's see what is the advice for you. Thank you. Thank you, Spirit. All right, so let's take a look at your first message. So we have the energy of the gorilla, the six of fossils. So this is the energy of giving and receiving. You might be giving something to others as a donation or monetary assistance to a charity or a person in need of help. And I feel in this energy that you are also receiving something tangible, something of value. And someone is coming in towards you and will give you something valuable. It could be money. It could be a big amount of money that could allow you to pay off your debts. It could be advice also, or a valuable gift. So it could be that you are receiving an inheritance or a trust fund. And if you are struggling financially, someone from your past is coming in to help you get out of your financial struggles. This is the work of the universe, Scorpio. The universe is sending you helpful people. Beautiful. Let's take a look at your next message. We have the energy of links, the nine of branches. So this energy tells you that you are almost there, Scorpio. One last push and you are finishing something big. One last push and you are putting an end to your struggles. You are in a very strong position right now, Scorpio. This is really good. You worked really hard to get to where you are now, and you should be proud of yourself because you are so close to claiming your victory. One more final step, that's all you need. All right, so let's take a look at your next message. We have the energy of the jellyfish, the five of shells. So this is the energy of the five of cups in the traditional tarot. So this is the energy of loss, of sadness, disappointments, regrets. And I feel in this energy that it happened already. You have endured sorrow, emotional pain, heartbreak, disappointments, but you never gave up. You didn't allow those things to defeat you. And here you are, standing tall because you have triumphed over those difficulties. And with this nine of branches energy beside this, there may be regrets in some respect, that maybe you think that you could have done better, or you could have taken a different route. Or maybe you are blaming yourself for what went wrong. But here you are in this position now, Scorpio. You still have the chance to make things better, to correct whatever went wrong. Alrighty. And yeah, don't forget but that this energy in the traditional tarot, there are three cups that were turned over, and two cups are still standing. And those two cups, you know, they represent the support of your family, of your friends, and your colleagues that you can count on. Alrighty, thank you. So let's take a look at the advice from Spirit for you. We have the reaching your destination. Your light is shining brightly. I'm loving this for you, Scorpio. You are so close now to your destination. And this is what the Nine of Branches is saying too, hey? One more final step and you are there. So you are very close now to your destination, to your goals, to your purpose. All your hard work and efforts, time and energy are paying off. Your dreams are soon coming to fruition. And if you have unresolved issues in any area of your life, this is telling you that now is the time to get them fixed, because I feel that they are important in this process. You have gone through a lot of challenges along this journey. You managed to get around the twists and turns, and so release those sadness, release those disappointments and resentments that you have gathered along the road, and congratulate yourself now, because you have surpassed all of them, and triumph and success are all yours. Your light is shining brightly now, Scorpio. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, so let's take a look. What is the advice for you from your spirit guides? We have divine timing, beautiful energy. Your spirit guides are encouraging you to trust in the process. They are advising you to trust in the process. There may be bumps on the road along your journey. You may feel that your prayers are not heard because there are challenges that you face. But your spirit guides wants you to remember that it's all part of your journey. They are all necessary for your soul's evolution. And you must know that your spiritual team are always working toward the highest good and the outcome that will best serve you. So be patient, trust in the process, because this energy is a signal that your hopes and dreams are coming to fruition, and they are unfolding exactly according to the divine order and timing. Just a little bit of wait and you are reaching your destination. You just need one more push. That's all. That's all you need. Alrighty, so that's all I have for you for the week, Scorpio. I wish you have a blessed and wonderful day. Thank you, and I'm sending you love and light.